web apps versus mobile apps, pros and cons of each option. Hi, everyone. In this video, we're going to talk about the difference between web apps and mobile apps. If you're wondering which one to choose for your project, this video will help you understand the pros and cons of each option. First up, let's talk about mobile apps. Mobile apps are platform-specific. It means you need a separate app for each platform unless you opt for hybrid app development using, for example, React Native. They're also faster and can handle more complex features and functionalities. However, they require developers to be experts in a particular mobile technology, so it will be harder to hire ones. And what about web apps? Web apps work on every platform, device, and system's version. This makes them quicker and easier to build. They are developed using technologies like JavaScript, CSS, HTML, .NET, Python. It makes it easier to find developers for such projects since there are many specialists on the market. So, when should you choose to build a web app and when a mobile one? Well, if you want to reach a broader audience and your audience is present on desktops more, choose a web app. Also, when you plan to update and improve your app often, you care about the speed of development, or you want to launch quickly after the product is ready, a web app might be the right choice for you. On the other hand, if you want to send push notifications and need to access specific phone and native features, mobile app will be a better choice. Choose mobile also if you care about high performance. People will be often using your product offline or your product involves navigation or location-based elements. And there you have it. Whether you choose to build a web app or a mobile app, remember that the success of your product ultimately depends on how well it meets the needs and expectations of your users. So focus on creating a great user experience and providing value to your customers. Thanks for watching.